Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Age 2. In the last video, we killed a bunch of dragons in the bone pit, and then we told the weird guy, I don't remember his name, and so he made us a partner, and we got the workers back to work and all this good stuff, and yay, it was fun. I went to the market, got rid of a bunch of stuff, and then I looked through my log, and I noticed that we still had that rumors about the Chantry and stuff, so before we went out to the last thing, which is helping a QUNARI thing, I wanted to talk to the lady, the Chantry lady out here, because we haven't talked to her yet, and see what's up with her.
Maker's blessing, child. I am Elthena, Grand Cleric of Kirkwall, and I believe you're new to our city. It was a near thing what happened in Ferelden, but in the end, the Maker stepped in.
The hero of Ferelden stopped the Blight. The Maker had nothing to do with it.
Sometimes the Maker chooses the most unlikely vessels. Mm-hmm. We never know whose hand he may favor.
Oh! Nice, guys. That was an easy 5 points. Hot dog! Alright. Well, I guess that doesn't help us with our quest much, so no big deal. We'll just head out to the outsides of Kirkwall and go from there, which is the only one we have left. Go figure. Alright, let's go do it. Here we are! Where do we go? I have no idea. There's no arrow on the map. So I have to do this from memory. I think it's this way. I have no idea. Can I look at map? M for map? Here we go. Ah. Okay, so I think... Well, just guess we'll find out. I'm gonna go ahead and fast forward this part if it gets too long. So if you see a little bit of a cut, that's because it took forever to get to.
No further, human. Talvishoth control these passages.
They don't own me.
Ambushes are usually quieter, QUNARI.
I did not intend to ambush. I expected to warn a caravan, but you are not helpless.
Mm-hmm.
The path ahead is littered with my kind. If you are as skilled as you look, it would please me if you killed them.
What?
And I should trust you.
Mm-hmm.
I have no history of betraying your people, only my own. I did not like my role, so I left the cube. I do not wish to be a murdering thief, so I left these Talvishoth to warn their victims.
Then what do you want to do?
You are no victim.
Nope.
So now I will leave.
I don't believe you? Meh, we gotta keep with the character. I don't know if that's gonna happen.
What's the trick, Talvashoth?
The path ahead is thick with my kind. They revel in chaos, and will give you the battle you appear to want.
Right.
If telling you that is a trick, it is a poor one. I am new to decisions outside my role, human. I have decided to warn you. Do what you will.
Okay.
I just don't understand the QUNARI.
Me neither. Which way do we go, then? This way? I don't remember which way we were going. Hello? Any Talvishoth? Yes, there is. Charge! Come on, puppy. Climb over the freaking cliff, Hawk, you dum-dum. Yeah, that was awesome. Then I got sideways. Get... Man. I hate melee. I've come to decide. I prefer mage. I prefer to be a mage. That's definitely not true. Wait, one before he runs away! Yes! Get him! Mm-hmm. There's some down here, Isabella. All right, Aveline. Man, I get this too mixed up all the time. Booyah! Oops! Yeah, nice! Get him! I love those charge attacks. They look very badass. Ooh, get him! Oop, behind you, Hawk! Are we done? Are we finished? Did we do it? Where's my quest log thingy update? probably haven't done it yet.
I can handle that.
About damn time you can. Unlock it. Ooh, nice.
You know?
Was that it? Really? I don't think it was. Tava shop. Oh, okay. No! Any Tava shop in here? No! Can we talk? I got something to tell you, I think. Not really sure why I'm here, but okay. It was a quest. I gotta get experience. Please come out. There we go. Charge them when they bounce back there. Boom! Is that it? Any more spawns? No! Nope, that's not. We go this way, it looks like. Get out of my way, Fenris. There we go. Uh-oh, I saw the save icon. Something's going down. What's gonna happen now? Just more killing. Oh god, that was... Oh, okay. Whatever, torch yourself. I will kill you all! Oh, wow. See? I do roll around at the wrong times. You should get fall damage if you get knocked back. Then those people would die a lot faster. Like him! You should already be dead. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Nope. I know that's a bad boy. That's a bad boy. Oh, crap. Shit. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Crap, 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 crap. You guys are on it? Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. Stun him. Stun him. Okay, good. Oh, look. They came to us. Just what I like. Yay, we won, guys! We did it!
Well, that was fun. The dwarf will be at the compound if you're set on it.
Well, I wasn't set on it. I didn't want to do it, but we'll go take care of it anyways, I guess. Because that's what the Dragon Age game wants me to do! Alright, just a bunch of junk. Can we go out that door? Yes, we can. Yeah, alright, we can. Works for me. Knock, knock. Going through. Alright, let's go, talk to the Talbashoff.
Let me pass. I have business with the dwarf Javaris and your Arishok.
Nope.
The short mouth, yes. Enter if you must, Basra.
You go on ahead. I would rather not.
What? You leave me?
An awkward time to run off, Isabella.
Ah, oh, you know I'd never leave you. It's just that I really have to leave. Now.
Fine, be that way. Let's see how it is. Come on, guys.
Enter if you must.
Oh, I must. Trust me. Javaris. Or Jarvis, whatever.
Ah, my right hand arrives.
That wasn't your right hand,
Summon your Arishok. The bargain is done.
About time you showed. I've been here for hours.
Ari Shokost, Maras Shokra, Anan Isamkun.
Oh.
The Kune from an elf? The madness of this. Place.
Do you know him? Yeah.
Friend of yours?
Friend of no one.
Yes, well, that said, I'm here to report that your hated Talvashoth were felled, one and all, right? Yes, they were. So, I'm ready to open negotiations for the explosive powder, as we agreed.
No.
He's not getting it. Make your chatty elf say something.
We'll try it.
Any insight that would help?
QUNARI do not abandon a debt. I humbly request clarification from the Arishok.
I have a growing lack of disgust for you. The dwarf imagined the deal for the Gatlock. He invented a task to prove his worth when he has none.
Then we have wrongly inserted ourselves in your affairs. Would you have us kill this dwarf?
Wait, what now?
If you face Talva Shoth, he is not worthy of dying to you, as he was not worthy of dying to them. But you keep good company. Let him live, and leave.
Yeah, you better.
You may want to take this opportunity to go.
But he has to sell. It's a product. People want it.
There is no profit in empowering those not of the Qun. The means of creating the Gatlock is ours alone. It shall be dispensed only to our enemies, in the traditional manner.
You are a frustrating people. And you're fired, sodding bunch of oxmen and dog lords. A whole lot breathing smoke.
You will leave as well, human.
Wait, I didn't do
There's
anything.
There's no more coin for you here.
But, aww. Can't they talk to you for a minute? Maybe? I'm back.
Why do you bother me, human? I hire no blades and need no goods. Your kind thinks selfishness and want are normal. This city, all of it, leaves a bad taste.
Alright, we'll be... Yeah.
You don't want to talk? We won't talk.
Hold.
Nice.
Since we arrived, I have seen nothing but greed and weakness. Dwarves, humans, elves, just festering. No order, no goal. You are one of the few I have met with any ability. And yet this too was random, a result of selfishness. I cannot fathom how a mire like this can be justified. You turn from me. Do you turn as easily from all this chaos?
I agree, it's a mess.
But you don't see that as a problem?
I see it as an opportunity, and I intend to take full advantage.
Ooh, that sounds like a snooty
Karasten
comment.
Karasten are soldiers. The Qun made it so. They can never vary from that assigned path, never be other than they are meant to be. But they are free to choose within that role, to accept and succeed, or deny and die. Glory is clear and defined. It is an undeniable certainty. What full advantage can you take without that authority?
Sorry, I find myself distracted by deny and die.
And yet you accept the random violence that plagues this nation. I wonder if the weaker of your citizens would be so close to certainty. Our role may have to change, if the Qun demands. I suspect we are done, human.
Oh, please don't hate me, Fenris and Evelyn and all them, because I was being a snooty. Snooty man. You didn't pose.
I don't think Kirkwall would do well under military rule.
The rule of the Qun is not military. It is discipline and order.
How is that different?
To your limited understanding, it is not. You fear soldiers that arrive to remove your pitiable vices. But they do not control QUNARI. The triumvirate divides and governs. One is nothing without the others.
All right, well, I'm done.
Farewell.
Panahedon, human.
Oh, please don't hate me. Please don't hate me. Yay, they don't hate me. Great, okay, so... That was enough for that, so I'm going to have to pause it and resume on the next video. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I will see you on the next one. Bye-bye!